we're on our third commit from them. Third sighting commit for exporting exotics.
Terra grandota.
So I guess don't share that with committee until she figures out she can really make it happen.
Esta debe ser dura.
Sí.
That's the best news we've had in like 6 months about our bird. And my wife.
What does that weigh? Like 7-8 pounds?
Case the peso de este.
Más de 3 kilos?
Más de tres, more than 3 kilos. Yeah. 6-7 pounds, you're right.
Might be a world record.
Huh?
Might be a world record.
Send that into Pope and Young, right? I've been there with my moose.
Are you?
Yeah.
It's a good one, eh?
Really good one. For a Canada moose with a 52-inch spread, it was pretty good.
Oh, wow. Wow.
In Ontario, it was the 37th largest ever taken in Ontario when I shot it. There's a record book in Ontario.
Yeah.
But I'm sure it's probably down around 100 now.
Well, by now, not. You know. Depends on how hard they're hunting them, you know.
Well, their permits are getting scarcer. They're clamping down because the population's down now.
Well, it's hard to get older when you're hunted hard, you know. Well, the guys are doing an incredible job with whitetails.
Yeah.
Letting them live, you know, man. They get out around 8-9 years old and they're like, there's some huge stuff, you know. They're paying 50 grand for a Pope and Young.
I did that caribou hunt in Alaska. And the mistake I made there was bringing a rifle. That's about the dumbest animal there is.
Yeah.
Well, there's not.
The bow would have been a lot more sporting. You know? But the moose I got with the bow.
Aquí está Lizzie. Puchiguana más dura esta.
But you know, a moose, you got a kill zone that's about this big. It's pretty big.
Está lindo. Ya los parasité.
Ya los parasitaron.
I was using a compound. I wasn't using carbon shafts or anything. You know, just aluminum shafts.
Yo lo pasé al chuzo.
Ayer papi lo vacunaron.
Broadheads.
First, this has been about like 68. The first three deer I killed was with the same wooden arrow.
Same
shot, from a bear recurve. Shot through the first two. The second one, shit, I didn't. It broke my arrow.
I had a bear recurve before this compound went up.
I wish I would have stayed with it. It was more challenging.
I saved the arrow when I shot through that moose, but I don't know where that was ended up. It was a through and through shot.
Yeah.
But through the vitals. They walked about 30 feet and tipped over.
Yeah, I've shot a doe one time. She had an apple in her mouth and she never dropped it. She went like that and walked over and plunk.
See? Is the carne mejor en la más grande or la pequeña?
La pequeña mejor, sí. Tiene más suave, más sabor.
Mm. Peter, let me see that sack. I'm going to wash it down here.
The which?
That sack.
This one?
Yeah.
Maybe.
Sí. Tenéis ahí por montones. Rico que sí que se le esconde mucho oro. Thank you.
Seis minutos.
Seis.
Seis, sí.
Está listo. Echamos, ahí.